A lot of people in this country have bought books defining what a redneck is. I saw one the other day had 1,000 different things that you'd look for to identify a redneck. Well, let a good old boy give you just a few ways you can know a redneck. And you don't need to buy no book. But let me tell you on the front, I've never seen a redneck that didn't have a job. He is working at something, because he just had to have enough money to go by and visit with his friends at one of them places side the road before he goes home in the evening. So you can rest assured 100% of the time that a man's always a redneck if he's got a bunch of old secondhand cars and just half of them will crank. You know a man is a redneck if the front porch falls. It'll always kill about 4 dogs. You know a man is a redneck if his mama keeps a spit can on the ironing board. You know a man is a redneck if his mama has got in a fist fight at a high school sporting event. I've seen him walk in the sheriff's office and say, "Sheriff, please let my mama out of jail. I's the one started that fight." And you know a man is a redneck if there's two boys in the same family named Junior. You know a man is a redneck when he calls sardines and spam hors d'oeuvres.